Pigu went to Kisuya. Pigu went outside to get in his car. Pigu drove all the way to downtown to tell Golden he is very toxic. Daito Akari, he went to his apartment. He stole all his stuff. Chihato Araru, Pigu was hurrying. Shiny Pigu is a very sneaky pig who steals people's stuff. I know Pigu stole my credit card and used it to buy a lot of Robux. He has headless horsemen and pig with aviators. His pig don't have eyes, but he sees everything through his sunglasses. He know what he's doing. What he's doing is wrong. He stole my car too. I'm gonna call the police on him. I knew he was doing this in the first place. He stole all of my stuff too. I know that he is a thief in this camp. He hijacked all of my cars I had in my garage. He stole my bicycle too. He scammed me in Lumion Legacy. It's very... I knew he was a thief a long time ago. Pigu is a thief, I know for a fact. He scammed me in New Orleans, in Talent Show. He stole my car and took Golden's wallet to buy some Robux on his account. Pigu is a thief, and I know that's a fact. He stole all of my cars and thief in my stuff. All I know that Pigu was a thief. He was a thief. Don't lie. Pigu was a thief. Every day I see him, he messages me. He's gonna warn me. He's gonna ban me. I know what he's doing, and he's doing a bad job. I caught the police, but they arrested me for drug abuse. No, I did not take any drugs. He's on the wrong. Pigu is a thief. I reported him for many multiple thefts. He even lied to the police and said that Captain Neo did it all for entertainment. I'm just playing games, but he stole my Robux too. My credit card too. He's gonna steal all of my stuff. Next time, he's gonna steal my girlfriend. I don't have a girlfriend, but I know he's gonna steal all my stuff. His laptop is full plastic. Pigu's heart is plastic. His glasses are plastic. Pigu's just plastic. Yes, how he know that is.